I was able to make it to the surface and summon a rescue. Flying into the Chimeran territory was always dangerous, but we had to risk it. Hale made it out shortly after. I looked for any further signs of conversion. Fever, nervous movement, paranoia. There was nothing. Just the gold-colored eyes. We flew directly to Manchester. Soldiers had been trying to recover the convoy ever since my squad was ambushed. They knew what was in it. They knew it was our last hope for defeating the Chimera. I wanted to take Hale back to Northern Command for debriefing. Maybe he could sense I was suspicious of him. He joined the Manchester squad before I could say a word.
The American Yak's a fast learner! They're heading this way!
Thank you.
The convoy was stranded on the west side of Manchester. The site was guarded by stalkers, so the only route in was on foot. A radio message from Hale's squad said they were entering Manchester Cathedral. The cathedral was a field hospital during the war. It was abandoned in a hurry and still had some supplies and ammunition. Unfortunately, it was also a breeding ground for some of the lower forms of Chimera.
Mate, you all right? Get in here!
Captain Mitchell's squad had located the convoy. Unfortunately, Stalker sightings in the area made immediate recovery impossible. The Stalker is one of the Chimera's most feared weapons. They move quickly and fire anti-aircraft missiles with deadly accuracy. The technology used in the Stalker remains one of the most intriguing and frustrating mysteries of the Chimera. Mitchell had been fighting a losing battle most of the morning, holding out until reinforcements arrived. Meanwhile, the Chimera kept coming. To everyone on the ground, it seemed the convoy was all but lost.
Thank you.
car!